There could be changes coming to the Michigan bottle deposit law. Right now, when you deposit bottles, the money earned goes to the Department of Environmental Great Lakes and Energy and retailers. Lawmakers are proposing new laws to change how money is divided. They also want a percentage of the money to go toward law enforcement, helping to fight bottle tax fraud, recycling programs, contaminated site cleanup, and beverage distributors. If passed, each law would go into effect 90 days after enactment.